This just in. World leaders have come together to decide on the next steps for humanity. Here are the briefs now. The world watches in horror as the death toll ticks higher and higher from the recent nuclear devastations. However, all is not lost. New advancements in tech have led to a possible escape from the dire state we've left our planet in. Scientists around the world have now introduced Afterlife. They claim it's a digital domain for the remaining population to upload their existence into, a place to continue living with prosperity. Upload camps around the world will be put into place effective immediately. However, there is still the query of who will operate such a machine. What brave soul will stay behind and sacrifice their well-being for the sake of humanity? Through countless tests and screenings, the world has found such a man. Chosen by the proud U.S. military, he will be the last living inhabitant on our once bustling planet. On behalf of the rest of humanity, we feel it is only fair to say he will go down in history as the greatest person in the world.
Hey, it's me again. Shocker. Today's day 1460 since the great upload. Which means it's been 4 years in this shitty bunker. So, I think we should throw a party. Biggest party ever considering I got the whole world here with me. Anyway, radiation levels are slowly rising again. Not much new news here. Plan to turn two. So, that's pretty big. I got him a bow tie and everything. Least you guys could do is say happy birthday, but you don't like responding to these much, do ya? Yep. Tell her I say hi. Tell her I'm still waiting on a new mix, too. Alright. Day 1460, signing off. Upload voice recording.
Uploading file.
How you doing, buddy? Yeah. Me too. Looking out for a place to go. Did I ever tell you how I got this cassette? It's 4 years ago today. My division had just picked me to stay behind and be the hero. I wanted to tell her the news personally, but I guess she already saw the headlines. She was sitting on the front porch with this cassette in her hands. It's the last time I ever saw her. Good night, Planny. Hey, we're out of batteries. thought you said this gonna happen. Here we are. Could try to make it to the city on time, but we'd be gonna get really close. We have about 5 minutes till the world ends. Upload voice recording.
Uploading file.
You know, I was happy to be doing this job for humanity. I mean, someone has to do it, right? But why me? You guys are the ones that destroyed the world, why am I the one who has to deal with it? Best part is, I didn't even get a choice. You guys just picked a happy-go-lucky young kid to be a poster boy for the great upload. And you forced me to say goodbye to everything I've ever loved. Now you're forcing me to do it again. Over some stupid batteries. Fuck your batteries. Upload voice recording.
Uploading file.
I'll see you on the dark side of the moon.